Mom, I'm thinking that if we boil paint and it gets hot enough, that it melts and kind of gets into a little mixture of paint and ground up pieces of chalk and melted chalk. So when the chalk gets hot, it sort of melts and becomes sort of a juicy, kind of sticky liquid. And then we would pour it into the chalk